New now at 4, we are starting the week with some very tough news. Learning of the deaths of 3 teenagers, one losing his life in Chatham County, the other 2 found dead in Hoke County. All 3 were high school juniors. Brittany Ramirez and Elton Torado Martinez passed away yesterday morning. They both attended Hoke County High School. They were found in a car on the campus of Don Steed Elementary School. The cause of death has not been released. Today is a teacher work day, but counselors were available at the school to support staff on campus. They'll also be available tomorrow when students return to school as well.